is when I first started this game, I spent a ton of money right at the start, right? So I was way far ahead of everybody else. And what happens is when I went into these battlegrounds, I was carrying my team no matter who was on it and literally slaughtering every single person. Happened, and now my matchmaking record is now so high that I literally can't get a battleground.
Police, get what you fucking deserve!